It's time for Thirst Trapping with the Stars. Frank, here's one for you. Hannah Brown from The Bachelorette shared a nude picture of her in Cabo San Lucas. Everybody's naked in Cabo. I gotta go. She's looking over the edge of an infinity pool with the caption, "Views." She looks amazing.
Yeah, she got a little cheeky with the caption.
She's absolutely
thirst trapping, but I think she needed better photography direction from whoever took that picture because it doesn't look that great. I think she needed to arch her back more, give us a little more
pop it out of the water, a little bit
more rumpty rump out of the water, like you know, like when a whale crests. Yeah, I want to see some butt.
Her blowhole.
Yeah, I want to see the blowhole.
You want to see her blowhole, Frank?
All right, next up, I guess this would be for really Sherry only, and all of you ladies and gay gentlemen and non-conforming people. It's Charlie Puth, everybody. Don't go anywhere. We're going
to
talk about it. So Charlie
Puth,
he's face down on a massage table. I guess he saves his foot long for the Subway commercials. Finger guns. Anyway, he captioned it, "The best." Now, Sherry, what do you think here? Thirst trap?
Well, you know, I hope that Charlie doesn't poof on the dog is what I'm saying, Heidi.
I think that dog is thirst trapping for sure.
God.
That dog is definitely thirst trapping.
I like the dog, though. I like that thirst trap.
Me too.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.